Paleontology, museums, and paleontology are important because paleontology is a study of life, life through time, evolution, not just of individual organisms, but ecosystems too, and understanding how ecosystems evolve, but also fall apart through time is important when you want to understand extinction. I'm Matthew Mossbrucker. I direct and curate the Morrison Natural History Museum. I guess I've liked dinosaurs my entire life. The Morrison Museum is a hands-on teaching museum. Our mission is to have our visitors encounter natural history in a small setting. You can touch the fossils and we can take you back into our fossil lab so you can help us clean the bones. There is no typical work day at a small natural history museum. If you are looking for a work environment that is challenging, that will pull your attention in different directions simultaneously, then the small museum is the right place for you. At any given time, I can run the cash register, give a tour, work in collections, work on a fundraising project, talk to the media. You never know. Every ancient beast, whether it's a humble clam or the mighty triceratops, this little guy right behind me here, they're special and they give us clues to evolution and vanished ecosystems. The best way to understand geology and putting these fossils into context is to go out into the field and to look at the rocks into context with one another, look for fossils, and that's where your education happens. It's most rewarding when kids and adults encounter fossils closely and they can ask you questions, you can dispel myths and educate them about animals that they're curious of. That's really what makes my job worthwhile.